The East is tight, and most teams have a shot at the postseason, but it was do or die for Toronto Saturday night in Buffalo. A loss to the Bandits and their postseason hopes would be dashed. Buffalo got out to a 2-0 lead, but the Rock hit back with four straight. 3-2 when Rob Hellier gets a low one to go, beating Alex Bouquet and using Justin Martin as a screen to do it. 4-2 Toronto after one. To start the second, Reid Reinhold got into the mix, capitalizing in close by dunking the ball over Bouquet's shoulder. After, Kieran McArdle made it 7-3, and that was it for Bouquet. Zach Higgins came in relief. The Rock scored three goals in 3 minutes and 40 seconds. The goaltending switch for the Bandits seemed to spark a bit of a change. After making a couple of critical stops that the Bandits desperately needed, Buffalo went on the offensive. 8-6 with under a minute 30 to go, and Martin finesses the give-and-go pass Nick Rose for his second of the season. The Bandits scored 4 of 5 to end the first half, down just one, 8-7. Buffalo kept the momentum up in the third. In the offensive zone early, Sean Evans is turned away, but Josh Byrne scoops up the rebound. He almost looks like he's going to go behind the back, but beats Rose nonetheless, tying things up at 8. The backbreaker for the Bandits came later in the quarter. 11-9 Rock, Latrell Harris serving a 5-minute major for elbowing, but Toronto are able to score two shorthanded markers in transition. Chalen Rogers first was what would end up being the game-winning goal, and Rob Hellier gets his own with time winding down in the frame to make it 13-9. Toronto added two empty netters in the fourth and stay alive in the East playoff race, 16-11 the final.